Using wire comes in all different gauges. I'm going to show you how I use this as a mandrel. This one is about equivalent to the 20 gauge, and it's 0.032 inches. I'm going to start off by pulling that off. It's steel, and I'm going to pinch here with my 26 gauge wire, and I'm going to create a couple of coils, and then I'm going to pinch, and then I'm going to do a few more coils, and then I'm going to pinch and a few more, and then I'm going to pinch it together just so it lines up really nicely there. So then I can go ahead and take that off, cut my wire ends, and what I'm going to do is I just created that coil so that I can put that on top of my, insert it right into my 20 gauge wire. And there we have it. That's our coil.